Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm gonna try this level again. I didn't do it last time, I was a bit busy. But let's give it a whirl now. It's been a while since I've played this again. It's about a week or so. I'm feeling a bit rusty. Hopefully it'll come back in a few minutes.
Now go!
Ah, the little old trampoline. Come on! So they can roll on them, but I can't. Right, you git. Doing so well that time as well.
You're up!
Indeed. Wonderful, wonderful. I'm panicking while finding those weird swirly-whirly things. Those things. Damn you, little balloon face. There you go, and you silly little thing. Sonnet. At least I know what I'm doing now. Alright. Knowing is half the battle. Wonderful. So I get the bonus, you know? Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. Pretty simple, actually. Fair enough. So the best thing to do is not panic. Which is not that easy to do. Easier said than done, you know. No parries. Because I didn't get the little tennis ball thingies. What they're called. Yes, tennis ball will do. Ah, magic. Right, so the pyramid's done. Not sure what that did exactly. Alright. Do you think I can buy that's any good, you know? Okay. No, I'm actually okay with this one. I mean, it's good. Alright, I'm gonna go this way, aren't I? Tell you what. Why, thank you. For next time. Okay, dragon. At least I think that's a dragon. Stuttering dragon. So close. All right. Seems pretty straightforward, this one, compared to the others, though. Thank you. biscuits.
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
Timing, eh?
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Four. Sure, I have somewhere. Seems to do a bit more damage. The dragon seems to know that he keeps hitting me with his rings, his eye rings. Alright.
A brawl is truly brewing. Here goes. Thank you.
It's too much going on at one time, I think. That's what's causing me problems. That's the wrong button.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
On it.
A great slam and then stop. And begin.
It's looking good. Wrong button again. Thank you. confusing me where to go. I have to change my weapons, actually. So close, so close. I'm kind of curious to see what happens after this one. I've not seen anything further than this, so. It'd be nice to see it. Before I continue, go to the equipment, change that. Yeah, we'll do that one. It's long distance, perfect for this level. But only when we get to that fiery bit, because that's the hard part. Wasn't gonna end well, was it? All right.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on. A brawl is true.
Well, that's at least doing some more damage because I'm actually hitting them this time. So, it's a good thing. Sometimes these old reactions ain't quick enough. I don't know what happened, but it happened. Slipping. I don't know if that was me or it's just part of the game. I don't know. I was being pushed. Thank you. alright, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so he turns into a three-headed dragon. Okay. I'll spend the three teeth as well. Why don't you give up now? Fantastic. Fantastic.
Now go.
Deserve that.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
And there's fire as well. All right, I can see that in the background. That's always good to know.
Here
this is not an easy task. Alright.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
The good old puns.
Good day for a swell battle. You're up.
Some of these jumps, it looks easy, but it really isn't. They're quite random, the old flyer, so you can't really just willy-nilly, if that makes sense. Can't just do it randomly. So the gist is, try and keep as many lives as possible. The last one. Thank you. Deserve that. It's the little fireballs that do my head in. It's like the balloons at one level. Tell you what, let's just die in right now. Get out of the way. Dragon level. Right.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on. Thank you.
mistake.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
Exit the map, and I'm gonna go to the store. I'm gonna try that charged one. Because it kind of makes sense to me. On the long way, but what can you do? Let's change the roundabout to the charge. How many times have I died? I thought it was more. This weapon is pretty good. It's not ideal, but as weapons go, 10 bad. Don't get the attack on this one. I'll have to look into it. Thank you. Nice. Okay, finally that dragon's done with. Hey, wow, I think that's the highest we've ever got. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to change my weapon back. To the roundabout. Just for this one. Because I didn't do this one. And I'm a bit of an idiot. So let's try it.
You're up!
Somewhere near the beginning, end of the level either. Wow, okay. To. I know what's coming. Jump on his lips? No. Yeah, you're telling me you're not fooling around. It's really difficult. Thank you. Let it work out.
You're up.
I've got that one down.
Now go.
Always the same position. Alright, let's try and bypass this. My mistake.
Now go.
This is a tough level. I'm honestly surprised at this. I didn't know about that.
Here goes.
At least I get it now. I get it, you know?
Yeah.
So close.
It's on!
Every time. Thank you. I did it. Wasn't expecting the last one though, but... B. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Exciting. Right. My name's Cuphead, mate, not Cupface. Yeah, fishy thing. Yeah. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to continue playing this. Obviously, we're on World 3 now. It's taken a long time, but we're getting there. So, I want to say thanks. And if you like watching the video, please give it a like. See you again next time. Bye for now.